It's a staple at college basketball games, a loud and wild student section that can affect the outcomes of games.
That was a lot of pressure for that girl to, you know, hit those free throws, but definitely those boys, you know, standing up there and trying to make her miss definitely, I think, helped a lot.
Our men's team pulled through to make that girl miss those free throws because I wouldn't have been able to shoot those free throws with all those guys behind the hoop.
It's something that has been missing from the Beagley Center, but it's something the Penguins are trying to change. This year, the basketball programs met with representatives from the student body. Within hours, a Twitter, Instagram, and email account was set up about a student section, and now a boots-on-the-ground campaign to get fans in the stands.
I'm going out this week on campus. We're going to buy them coffee. We're going to pass out T-shirts. You know, we're going to do everything we can in our power to try to really create some home court advantages with the students.
A section up top is designated for students right next to the band. Coach Calhoun says it's a clear win for the teams and can be a big win for the students as well.
Let's be honest, selfishly it helps us, but I think it helps the students. I think it gives them somewhere to go. They get to meet each other. So many of these kids have been through so much with the COVID, not being able to go to games. I think it's a win-win for everybody.
I think it'll be amazing just to see people out again, just to hear people scream, hear people yell, see people lose their minds. I think it'll make a big difference. We love it where we're on a scoring run and people are cheering. I love to hear it when I dunk something and I hear everybody start screaming like, I miss that. I can't wait to hear that. So I'm excited. I hope everybody else is excited. I can't wait.
The men open up their home schedule on Friday against St. Thomas at the Beagley Center. In Youngstown, I'm Josh Verkettic, Sports Team 27.